Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to manually update Windows 10. Major Windows Update releases could be out for up to a month before they are available to your computer. If you're excited for the next major update and don't want to wait in line, you can manually update your Windows computer, forcing the latest version of Windows that's available publicly to be installed. Now let's walk through the steps to manually update Windows 10. Step 1. Open your web browser and then navigate to the Windows Update Assistant download site on the screen. I'll also include this link in the video description. Step 2. Click Update Now beneath the latest available Windows feature update listed at the top of the screen, and then click Run in the download message that appears at the bottom of the screen. The Windows 10 Update Assistant window appears on your screen after the software is installed. The initial screen will tell you whether or not your computer is running the latest publicly available version of Windows 10. In this case, this Windows computer is running 1809, but version 1903 is available. Step 3. Click Update Now if an update is available. The Windows Update Assistant will run a check to see if your computer is compatible with the latest Windows update, and if your computer is compatible, it will begin downloading the update immediately. You'll be routed to the Getting Your Update Ready screen, where you can see the status of the download. After the Windows update is downloaded, the window will change to say your update is ready and that your PC needs to restart. Step 4. Click Restart Now. Your computer will restart and the update will be installed, which may require rebooting the computer several times. Upon successfully rebooting to the login screen, the update will be complete. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.